As this person comes down the field, again, I have my stick in my right hand, because as they're coming this way, my move to the ball is going to be at about, when he crosses, about 12 yards. Because by the time he shoots it, he's going to be at 10. And again, I'm going to be staring right down the middle of the field. He's coming. He's carrying the ball in. All right, now when he starts to violate the space I don't want him to come into, I'm going to step upfield and then come to him.